guys, Kimmy back on the SMB server. Wow, are we really at episode 20? No, I don't know if we are actually, it might be 19. Who knows? Right, we have a few things to do today. I'm stuck in a hole. Oh, hello. Let's back up a little bit. Oh, turn around, Kimmy, that's a bit scary. Right, okay, we're in the hole that we originally built for Buddy. Let's put our helmet back on. I have a few things I need to show you. The cows have moved, they've gone upstairs. Right, I showed you Duke's portal button, best thing ever. I haven't shown you in here. It's not much really. It's going to be the potion room. Still need to do the roof, obviously. We've got our netherwort growing. These are our potion stands. This is our water and a few cupboards to do everything we need to in. Right, let's go upstairs because I also finally got round to tearing down the ghast. It's been there a little while. I still need to get Andrew back, and I know I'm dragging it out a bit, but it's going to be something that's going to take a little bit of planning. It's not like I can just do it and voila, it's done. One reason is I don't actually know for sure. I have an idea what I want to do, but I don't know for certain if that's what I'm going to do. So it's that. That's the thing at the moment. I always run out of here and run down this corner, and it's because then I can put my back to the water and defend myself. Defend my life. Right, okay. Anything? Oh yeah, we bred the cows, we bred the sheep. Still need to... Actually, what I might do is clip a couple of these cows and turn them into moo cows. You know. What I could do then is breed them up first and then turn them into moo cows. Let's go and get some wheat. Moo cows. I am not four. Give me the wheat. Give me the wheat. Give me the wheat. Oh, yeah. Be a bro and regrow and all that.
Get off.
I don't want to jump onto the wheat. Let's jump up here. We must have some wheat on us. Okay, seeds. Let's plant these. Do, 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 do. Today, a little bit later on this evening, I am showing Erty around the server. So what I might do is add some of that into this. Depends what we do. If we just have a little tour around and nothing really sort of funny or interesting happens, then I won't bother. But if anything does, I would like to introduce you to Erty though. He's a friend of mine in real life. And yeah, got to get him to come on server. So, right, eat and eat, have a baby. No, not with the sheep. Have a baby with the other cow. There we go. That's right. That's what you have to do. You have a little baby. Yep, they've had a baby. Right, so now, if you didn't know, this is how you turn them into normal cows. You probably knew this, and actually I did this by accident. Ta-da! There we go, normal cows. We now have normal cows. We now have moo cows. Mushroom cows. Mushroom cows. We also have sheep. Let's naked you. Give me your wool. Give me your wool. Give me your wool. Let's get in here with you. We have pigs in here. Do we have two pigs? Yes, we do. We have a bunny even. This is a very small pen. We need to fix this going forward. But right now, it will do for now. Shut the door, please. Thank you. Ah, hi, sheep. Give me some more wool. Thanks. So we now have two cows as well because we give them a little clip. That's how you make cows out of mushrooms, if you didn't know. Right, let me go and put these away. Okay, let's take the magic portal. I wonder if Erty has found his gift because I don't know if he has. I don't know if he's been on the server because I know he's been working. So I don't know if he's found his gift that we left him. Oh, hello. I also need to show you here because I have decided what I'm going to do with this tunnel. And also what I'm going to do with the flower forest tunnel. Flower forest tunnel I shall not sort of expand on right now. Purely because I might change my mind. You never know. Here, however, you see I have a little platform. It's going to be a lot bigger than that. What I plan to do is have it as a tiki bar. So I'm going to expand it out, probably put a lot of sandstone in it, some sand on the floor and a little bar in the middle like you do. Yep, and that will be done probably by the next episode, fingers crossed. Right, let's see, if we go down here, I want to see if there's any scary withers, because I need to do some withers, but if they're scary, we're going to run away. So it's not very far to run, which is good. I do like this design, whoever did it. Hi, Pigman. Are you friendly? I came here once and you really weren't very friendly. Oh, hi. I really must stop. That key is a bit sticky. And every now and again, what I should have bought was a fire resist potion. Is there one in here? There is not. Is there one in here? There is not. Oh, hi, normal skeleton. What the hell? Why are the normal skeletons not care? Oh, hi, wither skeletons. Oh, hello. Here we go. See, already have a safety bar. Come up. Oh, don't get in my way, pigman. Seriously. She and I will fall out. Wither skeletons. Hello, where are you? Oh, I. There's one. Where's your bro? There you are. Oh, hello. Here he comes. Come on, then. Come on. Why are you forgetting about me? Oh, hello. Oh, why are you forgetting about me, dude? Ow. Oh, a bit of lag there. I got withered. Flip my neck. Is there any up here? No. No. That down there takes me to another entrance of the flower forest, by the way. Is this where I'm supposed to get my skeletons from? Because I've had two regular skeletons. Oh, hi, Blaze. Oh, God! Oh, no, that's a really bad move. Let's run. Oh, bugger. I'm sorry. Oh god, they're so pissed. Right, let's run. Sorry, piggies! Sorry, I've run on the server. I'm really sorry. I'm just gonna run away. We were never here. Oh god. I shall leave. Oh god. They're gonna be pissed everywhere, right? Yep, they sound pissed. Where are they? Oh Jesus. Oh god. Oh Jesus. Right. Oh, I'm sorry. God. Mad pigman. The pigman are crazy. I wanna leave. Hi, you seem friendly. Oh, you're not. You're definitely not. Oh god. Pigmen are not happy. Someone's upset the pigmen. I don't know who it was. Run. The pigmen may or may not be a little bit unhappy. Someone, no names, hit one instead of a blaze. Oh, instead of a blaze. I repeat, no names. Oh dear. So, there's a thing. Right, so at some point we have to go back to spawn because that's where we're going to meet Erty. So, I'm just going to leave a note on Skype. And, yeah. Oh dear. Right. Well, Rock has offered to help me kill them. But I think he doesn't realise how scary they are. Right, let's see if they're peaceful. Peaceful, upset pigmen. Oh, that doesn't sound very peaceful. It really doesn't. Oh god. Oh, this is not going to be very good. Oh, blimey. Oh god, they're so miserable. Oh God, they're so mad. Oh God, 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 oh God. Oh Jesus. I can hear the little feet. I can hear the little feet. I can hear the little feet. Oh God. Oh jeez. Oh Jesus, oh Jesus, oh Jesus. Stop calling your friends! Oh God, this is not a fair fight. They keep calling them friends. Please stop. Oh, you sounded peaceful. Oh. Oh God. Oh no, they don't look peaceful. They look really miffed. Right, let's stand here. Oh God. They're all so unhappy. A never-ending stream of them. Oh God. My very own gold farm. Oh, hi. Oh, you flamed me, you bastard. Oh God, really? All the pigmen in the world. No, this is a terrible idea. Oh, more. Oh, it's like my own. Oh my God, I've got one lot. One lot. Oh God, Kim, run. Do, do, do. Don't touch me, pigman. Please don't touch me. Don't touch my body because I'm going to die. I don't want to trip because I will again die. Right, run, 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 run. Oh, this is so not fun. Oh my God, heal up! Heal, man, heal! Go, 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 go. Right, I finally made it to spawn safe and sound. I am going to take Erty for a trip around spawn. I'm going to show him... Right, villagers. You're not even in here. Where are you then, you noisy little blighters? You're that underground, are you? Right, so I'm going to show him around. I'm going to show him all the good things in life. Are you friendly? Can you go and tell your friends? As you're friendly, could you please go back in the nether hub and tell your friends to be nice to me because they keep trying to eat me? Yeah, can we be friends, you and I, Pigman? Want to dance? Want to dance? Please go tell your friends to be nice. They're a little bit unhappy. Right, let's put this back. Stop anybody escaping. Including me. Whoa! Do we need an iron golem, anyone? Ben. Oh, Ben. So many iron golems. Oh, Ben. How revenge will be so sweet. Come at you, bro. Oh, you have no idea. Dear, oh dear, oh dear. We appear to have one or two iron golems. I'm going to have to harm Ben because he's now made it on our list. Hi, iron golem. Are you a friendly one? If I punch you, you're going to murder me, aren't you? Yes. Do you think there's any way I can encourage them not to kill me? Oh, it's getting dark. Though I would be perfectly safe in here with all these guys. Look at them all, they're so big. Hi. Get shoved. Don't look at me like that. Get shoved. Get shoved. Right. Come on, Ertie. Where are you? Are you getting feisty? You can't come in here. You'll hurt Arlo. You can't come and hurt Arlo. He's our friend. Ah, there's a rock. Oh, God, Rock, I'm so sorry. Hi, Ertie.
Hey.
Does it hurt?
Stop it.
I'm not hitting you with my sword. I'd kill you.
No, no, don't do that.
There, have that sword.
So much amazing stuff on me, look. Well, I don't
have another gold sword.
Here, have a piece of fish. I'm going to show you around. I am. I'm not going to take you in the gold base just yet. Ruck's in there having a look around. Okay. But I am going to show you around here. So, most important place, iron farm, if you need any iron. You might want to put some armor on because persons named or unnamed may have upset the pigmen when we go through the nether. Okay, so what do you want to see? Right, that's the ship. That was built by Graf and a few others, but mostly Graf, I believe. Through the ivy.
Oh, yes, I see you.
Right, the way out is stand on this block and push the button, but do not move.
Like it. Lucky game. And then,
yeah, as long as you don't move, you're fine.
So amazing. You got much food?
I have. Do you need... Oh, actually, I'm starving myself. Here, I have half my fish. Here you go. 23 fish for you. Can you defend yourself against my sword? Do you want to try and see?
Let's not, shall we?
Are you sure? Are you sure now? Are you sure?
I'm sure, I'm sure.
Thanks. Oh, look.
Formula Zombie.
That's my favourite game. Do you want to play?
Yeah.
Right, okay. Yeah, this is my favourite game. Let's go in. Pick a colour, gold or blue?
Gold team, best team, so gold.
Oh! Fine, I'll be blue. Right, so hit the button. And then the zombies race. Watch.
What was that doing?
Watch the zombies. They're racing. Come on, blue boy. Come on, blue.
Get to us.
No, they're going to track a villager down the bottom, I think. Come on, blue boy. Come on, come on, come on.
No, 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 no.
Oh, he did a sneaky cheek. And then, come on, blue. Come on. Come on, come on, come on. Oh, no, no, no. Oh. Gold one. That's all that matters. So that's my favourite one. Right, so you've seen the fun things. You saw on the stream the football pitch. What about the practical things do you need? Gold farm, do you know where that is?
I'm assuming it's on the roof of the nether, but I've no idea exactly where it is.
Yep, and I'll show you where the spout is for you to go. There is an ender ender.
I've been to the ender ender.
Do you know where the skelly farm is? Skelly and it's a skeleton and spider's farm. That means we have to go into the scary nether again, though.
What now?
Yeah. Prepare yourself. Oh, gold side. So much happier.
Side, best side. Oh, yes.
There are remnants of pigmen.
Oh, there's a hole in the floor there.
Yeah, probably a ghast. Right, okay. Round here. Oh, they're still not happy. Look, he's coming for us. Right, so here, next to my tunnel... Up there is the gold farm. You just go all the way to the top.
Oh, yeah. Okay.
Okay.
X79 or whatever it is.
Yes, it's exactly that.
Sit on the minecart and go backwards and forwards.
Yep, they're really, really not happy. Oh, jeez. Is he going to touch me? Oh, no, he seems friendly.
They're fine.
Oh, good. I'm not going to... This guy doesn't seem that happy, though. He doesn't seem happy. He's right. Sad. If you go down there, that's where the smeltery is. Oh, let's go anyway, because this is also where the... skeleton farm is. Right.
Ow.
Did you hurt? Oh, I heard unhappy pigs. Right, down here's the smeltery. Oh,
shit. It uses lava?
Yes. This, as you can tell, we use it quite a lot because, look, the lava is running a bit thin round here.
Crazy.
Yeah, the lava's running a little bit thin round here. Considering it was right up to the edge. Right, so you've got your smeltery. Help yourself or talk. There's lots of fish in there if you want some fish. Hi, pigmen. You're not... Yeah, down in the bottom.
Oh, yeah, I need some fish.
Ready? Right. This way? Yep. Right, so these are all the trading guys through here, Erty.
Where are you?
Behind you.
Oh, yeah, okay.
In there are all the trading dudes.
Oh, hi, dudes.
And they got signs and stuff. I had some zombie flesh on me, but I threw it away. So anything in these chests, you're welcome to help yourself to. Let's go back through and I'll show you where the Skelly Farm is. Through here, you have to run a bit. It's a little bit dangerous. But here is the Skelly Farm. Through there. Sorry, I heard a ghast. So in here is the Skellycum Spider Spawner. This is all the sorted stuff if you want help yourself to free armor or bows or... This is where I got my infinity bow, was in here. Right, you want to see my base? You've been to it, right?
Yeah.
Okay,
I may have done.
Yeah, so here, down there is the Withers. Oh my god, there's a ghast. He sees... Ooh, Jesus Christ. I saw his legs. Where is he?
He's just above this tunnel.
Oh, okay. Right, well, down that way is the end, so that you can go to the Ender.
And here?
Oh, no, sorry, that's the Ender. This one is the Guardian Farm. Have you been to the Guardian Farm?
No, but I would imagine it's quite laggy.
Yeah, it's hugely laggy, but yeah, you're better off going there when you've got some time.
I spawned in here when I jumped on the server.
Yeah.
There was a ghast in the hub.
Yeah, there was the other, when I was on here last week, I was not impressed. This is my little home sweet home. And now I have my little...
Oh, there we are. Oh, cool. Oh, rabbits.
Yeah.
Oh, rubber banding. Back in the portal for me.
Are you? The portal's off, so...
It looks like it's on.
Oh, no, you're there then. I just hit you by accident.
Ow.
Sorry about that.
I just lagged like crazy.
Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm down to four hearts, I'm fine.
I'm sorry. That was only a little love tap too. Right. Come with.
Okay. Oh, you can turn your portal on and off.
Yeah, that was the services of Duke.
Ah.
Yes, it's too noisy when you're recording. Mm-hmm. I put this in yesterday.
The only downside of your portal being so big is that if you stand on the edge when you go through, you start taking damage when you get to the other side.
Well, then it's huge. Why would you stand at the edge?
No, because it's quicker, isn't it? Fast.
Anyway, so I did this yesterday. This is going to be my brewing room. Mm. I can hear zomberts.
Oh, I can hear zomberts. Oh.
Right. And then this is just... Oh, this is where Buddy lives now.
Who's Buddy?
Buddy was my pet. He was a zombie pig man on a chicken.
Oh, yeah.
And the chicken killed him. He stuck his head in a wall. Oh, I've just shut the thing.
Oh dear.
Yeah, there you go. Right, let's go through here. This is my outside. See, I took the gas down yesterday as well.
Oh, did you?
Yeah. Oh, there's a creeper swimming in the water over here.
No creeper.
He's all right. I think I can get him. As long as there's nothing else. Oh, shush. Oh, hold on. Look, he can't get me. Oh, he's a bit dead. Look at that. Right, so yeah, this is my home sweet home.
So many rabbits.
Now that you're on the server and you can play with me, I can go adventuring because my friend will hold my hand and look after me. Oh. It's pretty out here though, huh?
It is great, isn't it?
I'm amazed I made it here on my own because I had to come overworld. I was really scared and I even went past a temple, but I didn't go in it because it was dark.
So there's a jungle temple.
Yeah, there's a temple not far from here. Right, shall we skedaddle, go to yours?
Hmm, yeah. It would appear that I've fallen through the portal.
Oh.
Oh, there's a chest up here. Oh, present from you.
Oh. You're back in the nether.
Rubber banding. Coming back. I saw that there was a chest for me.
Oh, yeah. I didn't know if you'd found that already.
Stupid rubber banding.
Right, have a look in your chest.
Ooh. Gift from Kim. And breaking 3. Infinity bow. Oh, awesome.
And an arrow of infinity.
Oh, that's good. So it won't stack with the other arrows.
Yeah. That's
14
what...
and breaking three. Oh, that'll be useful. I've already done a bit of strip mining.
I saw. I checked out your chests.
Look, emeralds. Wow, look at that. Thank you so much.
You're welcome. That's
gold nuggets.
Well, that was, yeah, always gold team, best team.
Oh, yeah.
Right.
Right. Well, thank you very much.
Yes, thank you.
And I will see you on here soon.
Okay, take care.
Bye.
Bye.